amid the row over a new constitution and a ballooning wage bill, a section of politicians now say corruption is in fact the biggest problem in government. National Assembly Majority Leader Aden Duale is now asking President Uhuru Kenyatta to crack the whip on corrupt officials in his government. Duale spoke in Kajiado, where his fellow Member of Parliament, Joseph Nkaiseri of ODM, echoed the concerns on corruption.
We want the President and the Deputy President to fight corruption in the executive. And I want to tell the Jubilee Public Service, the public service in Kenya. Parliament will not allow you to engage in corruption. Parliament will fight and support the Jubilee government in the war against corruption.
Na lazima tuhakikishe tumeattack hii disease inaitwa ufisadi. Kwamba insecurity tunaattack properly.
Tumewaambia kwa sauti moja, kama wewe uko ndani ya serikali ya Jubilee, mambo ya ufisadi, mambo ya corruption, watu wasahau, sababu hii sio serikali ambayo itaachilia ama itolerate corruption hata kidogo.